I just happened to look over in this lake and I saw the alligator head, but then like once I looked closer, it had like a bottom like torso in its mouth.
Jamarcus Bullard tells us he didn't believe what he was seeing.
My brain was trying to like not believe it, but like it was real.